inside. Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greyland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear.
If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be.
Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-Link will calibrate as you go, Faith. There's a general search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter. Female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected.
Phoenix Carpenter?
Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. Might come in handy later.
The VTOL just flew in. I think KSEC means business.
Just keep going.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
You're on a different route to the tower. KSEC blocked the intersection.
Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Faith, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake them.
Oh, least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
slack? You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
The mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scatter. I'll wait here when you're prepped.
I can track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Creative. Vary your attacks, or Kasich will anticipate you and strike back. And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one. All right, Kasich comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out. And the streets are not an option. We never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus?
Yeah, I know.
Excellent combo. Nice kick. That's right, Faith. Keep it up.
body control. You there!
What is she doing here?
We call for backup. What's this?
Dig up the body. I got better things to do.
Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
Way to the tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah.
Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish. We need closer your mold to Mark's, Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
accessible.
Okay, let me see that from 3D.
Right. And that's where you're going to want to go up to the fourth floor. Okay, that's
so
where
Noah,
the access point's going to be.
What's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
You screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Icarus?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like what's inside.
It's been a long time. Let's catch up later.
My clothes.
No man brought them here just after you were caught. I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You'll need it to get around and to find the small... spread out across the city. Birdman will be glad to see you. He's one of the few things that hasn't changed his life.
There you are. What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. While you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
So my best friend is out of prison and she doesn't even come to visit?
Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
Thank you.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
So that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone. But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too. It's good to have you back, girl.
I'm guessing Birdman challenged you to a dash. I can imagine which one. Man, back in the day, I ran it so many times I could do it blindfolded. One more thing, Faith. The march route is not always the best one. You only need to reach the goal in the shortest time possible. The way you take doesn't matter. Up on the beat, Faith. Not bad. Glad to see you still got it. Hey, Faith. I need your help. We just barely repelled a Kruger sick attack on the beat. A lot of data got scattered all over the city, and now it's leaking through the grid. Please tap it in once you see, and we'll get that data reassembled.
Fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Oh, gosh. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay. On it.
I've been getting a few other components for the outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
All right. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close. I should warn you, Faith. There are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too. Not the usual goons.
Just pulled another chip.
Excellent. This'll make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Grey Lions.
Eyes on a possible breacher. You are trapped. Have your back. Fine. Pacification in progress, Control. We'll update shortly. We're subduing a breacher, Control. We'll report back momentarily.
Got another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
You! Hold it!
We might need backup.
What do we got? Time to move.
There's a creature in our area. Pass it by.
Okay, I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low caste in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Fudome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him!
Faith, Nomad, what's happening?
KSEC is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. But I told you this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is. Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low-caste, Noah.
Yeah. She takes after her parents.
You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop with the marker on your map.
To remember much of the journey.
We're almost done with the supply list. Firebird's still looking into transportation. We'll need a dependable vehicle.
You're right. And I didn't expect that part to be easy.
Maybe Black November can help out.
I'd rather have as little to do with them as possible. We got the guns. That's more than enough. I'm gonna check on the van. Do you know when the supplies are gone?
Got it.
I'm there. Where's the dead drop?
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby, and there's a bunch of KSEC patrols between you and there. Probably responding to the commotion from before. Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it. Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it. Whoa, that case cycle will be sore tomorrow.
There. I hope it's worth all the trouble.
More than worth it. You helped a lot of people today, Faith. Talk more soon. I like using the conglomerate's tools against it. The billboards are perfect for that. Hacking a billboard sends a clear message to the employees. It's enough if only one of them opens their eyes because of what we show them.
All right, Faith. Seems to me you're more than ready to take on a real assignment. I got the perfect run for you. Come back to the lair and look at the details. It should get you at least part of the way to paying off Dogan.
I enjoy breaking your
ass. Wait, runner, I have a job for you.